So we know that Celebrimbor is a wraith who combines his strength with Talion, but what is his backstory and what are the abilities that he has to offer? My name is Stalli111 and today we will be talking about Celebrimbor's backstory. Celebrimbor was a Nordorian prince, the last house of Fëanor left in Middle-earth. Celebrimbor settled into Eregion during the Second Age. Sauron, the Dark Lord, befriended him, claiming to be sent down by the Valar as an emissary. He then took control of the smiths and instructing them to craft a set of rings, which would eventually become the Rings of Power, as he in secret created the most powerful of them all, the One Ring. Celebrimbor was the one to forge the most powerful of the rings, only weaker to Sauron's very own. These were the Rings of the Elves, Vilya, Nerya, and Ninya. Unable to lay his hands on them, Sauron attacked Eregion, destroying the land and capturing Celebrimbor, torturing him until he gave up the location of the rings. Celebrimbor proved to be strong-willed and did not reveal anything about the ring's location. Due to his lack of communication, Sauron killed Celebrimbor, and this is when he became a wraith. You may be wondering what abilities he can bring to the table. Due to Celebrimbor's elvish heritage, he is very skilled with his bow, Azkar, which he used while he was alive and continues to do so after his death as a wraith. As a wraith, Celebrimbor does not use conventional arrows, but instead conjures arrows himself. These arrows, created by him, can be set aflame, or used to pin his enemies' feet to the ground. As well as being skilled with a bow, Celebrimbor is seen to be skillful with a sword, being able to cut through swarms of Uruks with little effort. Celebrimbor, like Talion, is also capable of performing a number of acrobatic feats. He grants some of his athleticism to Talion, allowing him to run faster for a short amount of time. This speed is aided by his wraith abilities to allow him to move quicker. He can also push Talion further than his limits, causing him to be able to climb up large structures or even walls with haste and without difficulty. Thank you for joining me in this brief video, I hope you have enjoyed, and if you've come through this video, I may as well give you a few quick tidbits of trivia about the wraith. The name Celebrimbor means Silver Fist or Hand of Silver in Sindarin. Despite Talion and Celebrimbor sharing the same body for the majority of the game, during moments of revelation, planning, or conflict, Celebrimbor takes his own separate form. Sorry if I mispronounced anything in this episode, please do tell me in the comments if you have the correct pronunciation, but I do have obviously an accent to my voice, so I'm very sorry if I offended anyone. Thanks for watching, if you have any questions, pop them down in the comments below. You'll definitely see me playing through this game on the 3rd of October, so make sure to subscribe and you'll be able to see the walkthrough. Make sure to drop a like, drop a comment and subscribe if you've not done so already. See you guys on the next video.